Hi there, need to remove a drop-down list in Excel? Let me help. Hey, I'm Sharyn from Excel at Work, where we offer straightforward, non-technical assistance to help you save time, work smarter, and improve your Microsoft Office skills. Right, I'm going to show you how you can find and remove the drop-down list in a worksheet. Now, of course, I'll also show you how you can get rid of the list items if you want to as well. And if you love learning new things about Excel, don't forget to like and subscribe. Right, let's get going. Right, let's have a look at how to remove a drop-down list from an Excel worksheet. So the first thing you need to do is click onto the cell that currently has the drop-down list on it. Then make your way to the Data tab, across to Data Validation. And you will see that if you're on the cell that has the drop-down on it, you're going to see list and the source information of where the list or the menu items are coming from. In this case, it's coming from the Sales Team tab, cells A2 to A14, and we can look at that in a minute. Just a quick tip here, if you are going to delete the list items too, it's a good idea to make a note of the source location here so that you can easily find and delete them. If you're having difficulty finding the list, just check out my video on how to edit a drop-down list. But all you need to do at this point is click onto the Clear All button down here. Now, once you've done that, you've removed that data validation or the drop-down list. Click onto OK, and now you've taken that cell back to being just a normal cell. Now, at this point, you could clear out the menu items that still exist if you want to. Sometimes you don't need to because they're actually part of a list that you want to keep, but if they're really not useful at all, it's probably better to get rid of them. And in this instance, all we need to do is come down to Sales Team. Of course, we could just delete them out if we wanted to, but I'm going to do a right click and delete the entire worksheet. And there you go, we're back to normal and the Excel drop-down list has now been deleted. So I really hope this instruction has been helpful and you are now able to quickly remove your drop-down list and the list items too. And if you use Excel and want to stay connected, please consider liking and subscribing because I'm sharing new videos regularly. And if you know someone who would benefit from this help, please be sure to share this video with them. Hey, thanks for watching and have a fabulous day.